The network cable connection of the LED display receiving card is so chaotic. How is their connection sequence smooth? Don't rush to swipe away. This video will explain the mapping function of HDSet. Hello everyone, I'm Murphy of Huidu Technology. It's very important to clearly understand the connection sequence of the receiving card of the LED display screen for the debugging operation of the display screen. However, in some sites, it's inconvenient to check the connection sequence of the receiving card, especially for the display of the front maintenance box. So what should we do? This requires the use of the mapping function of the debugging software HDSet. The mapping function is mainly for viewing the control position of the network port and the wiring method of the receiving card connected to the network port. The mapping function requires the latest version of HDSet software and the latest version of the receiving card firmware. And the sending card needs to support the new process and the mapping function.
Open HDSet. Click Firmware Upgrade. Enter the form bank interface. Select a file and click Writing. Before starting the mapping function, firstly connect the sending card and the receiving card, and debug the parameters of the receiving card so that the ARE carried by the receiving card is displayed normally. Then enter the connection settings interface. Click the Start Mapping button. The LED screen displays the actual connection sequence of the receiving card. At this time, we set the connection sequence of the receiving card in turn according to the prompts on the LED screen in the connection settings interface of HDSet. After setting the connection sequence of the receiving card, click Send and Queuing button. Finally, click the Close Mapping button. The whole screen has been displayed normally at this time.
This is the mapping function. Have you learned another practical debugging skill? If this video is helpful to you, please follow us. We will continue to share tips on how to debug the display.